Tracy tried to pull and drag. It was knocked away. Hartman tracks down the puck. Hartman walks it up the wall. Or rather, Arvidsson as he locates Josi. He scores!
This is all Victor Arvidsson. Take a look here. He comes up the wall. Typically, there's an exchange along the wall. But look at that behind-the-back pass by Josi, who ended up sneaking down more of the middle of the ice. The hot hand of Roman Josi, who had two goals in his last game against Dallas, continues.
Low to high. Vlasic at the point. Bumbles it. Look out. Victor Arvidsson walks in for a chance. He scores!
That's the wrong guy that you want to have a puck bobble over your stick. He's already got momentum. No chance for Vlasic. Led the team in scoring the last 2 years and just freezes. Martin Jones, look at that. Edgeworth, both his weight is on the heels of his skates. Comes in, fakes the shot, deeks, but he's in alone. Just too much speed right there.
So Bonino at 5:01 from Yarncrow. Game's first goal, here's Arvidsson. He wrapped around! Victor Arvidsson! Brilliant full speed move to tuck it back in.
Victor Arvidsson just spreads the zone. He does this so well, and the Predators know he's going to do. They put it in the air, he hunts it down. Look at that speed. Just right around the net. Varlamov wasn't even close on that one.
Well, if you're a fan of the Penguins, you saw that very same play. Look out.
Here's Arvidsson in. He scores! Victor Arvidsson just that quickly has broken the tie 8 seconds later.
This is off a neutral zone faceoff. He says we want to be aggressive. Well, you got three guys being aggressive, the defense coming up, and then Victor Arvidsson blows right through the defense and puts it by Colin Delia.
They will play eventually 20 games at the old Nassau Coliseum. What a move by Arvidsson. Took it all the way in and scored! Magical play, Victor Arvidsson, one-on-one, beat his man and then beat Thomas Greiss.
Arvidsson streaking down through the legs from behind, his own legs, cuts in on Polak, and then right through the five hole of Thomas Greiss, he just delays there. What an unbelievable individual effort.